Is Warframe going to be getting truly endgame content, battles and bosses at Warframe's endgame, instead of it just being fashion frame, trade chat, or whatever you wanna call it? Well, I am the Gaming Weasel, and today we are gonna be covering Veilbreaker, the update of course, Archon Hunts, Archon Shards, and what is that all about. Before we actually do, a like and a subscribe would be greatly, greatly appreciated by me, the Gaming Weasel, so, you could do that if you want to. And today, let's get right into this video. Archons are enemies that you fight in a new war. I'm not gonna be talking about the quest so much because some people, haven't played that quest and everything. So, just they're enemies. There you go. They're enemies. They're not good guys. They're bad guys. And now that those guys clicked off the video or maybe went somewhere else, we can talk about that. Archon hunts are basically gonna be sorties with three stages and with a boss at the end. Now, I'm guessing they're gonna progressively get harder and harder, which makes sense. Sorties do the same thing. And I'm guessing these Archons are not gonna be the easiest thing to kill. The cool thing would be if they had, different mechanics to use, maybe to kill them, sort of like Eidolons and the Orb Mother on also Orb Valis and the Plains of Eidolon. That would be pretty cool, different type of, not stages I guess, but like different types of fighting tactics and everything. That would be quite cool to see. We do know it's not gonna be like a straightforward boss fight, just go and shoot it, it's dead. We know it's not gonna be that type of thing, so that is going to be very, very cool. Now, this mission is set up sort of like a combination of sorties and arbitrations. In arbitrations, you have one warframe and one weapon that has a boost in damage and also power strength, of course, going towards the warframe. So here, we're going to have one warframe, I think I saw. We have one warframe that is going to get a boost in their abilities by 300%, and also we're going to be getting, the last time I saw it, I was pretty sure it's three weapons that are going to have increased damage by 300%, so which means it's not something that's, that easy, but it's not something to, scoff at as well. It's probably something like somewhere close to endgame. Now, why did I say and title this video this way? Well, because of course, the Archons, but most importantly, the Archon Shards. Now, for people that have the helmet system, if you don't know how to get the helmet system, there's a little eye up there that you can, click it and pick it up. The helmet system is unlocked to Master Rank 8, and you can, infuse abilities to this Warframe and that Warframe, sacrifice Warframe, so on and so forth. Explained in the video, of course. And now, when the update Veilbreaker comes out, you will have Archon Shards. Three types: Ember, the second one is Sapphire or Azure, I forgot what it's called. It's a blue color. And the last one is Red. So, orange, or I guess basically yellow, blue, and red. And with the helmet system, you are going to be able to apply these Archon Shards, five of them, to every single Warframe. So, keep this in mind, you do only get one, and it's guaranteed to get it at the end of the Archon hunt, so that's very cool. And you can only equip a maximum of five of them on a single Warframe. Now, this is a weekly mission, you have to keep this in mind, so you do this throughout the week, and you only get one per week, so you have to choose the Warframe you put these on very, very carefully. I honestly have no idea where I'm gonna put mine, probably Revenant, I don't know, but nonetheless, you have to be very, very careful. These are going to be, boosting the power strength, duration, range, then boosting shields, health, armor, then boosts in, support and, like, the weapon damage and stuff like that. They're sort of in, like, that sort of sense. Would I consider this the true endgame of Warframe? Sorry, I started there a little bit. I honestly wouldn't really truly say it is the endgame of Warframe. And that's why, of course, this video is a question mark. It's not a statement. And honestly, I think this is going to be a really, really cool and fun activity if they make it in a really good way. I think this is going to be a nice weekly thing to do. Sadly, it's only weekly, but because it really looks interesting, I do have to say, calls coming coming back, and you also have the new sort of syndicate, causal syndicate, so that's very cool as well. So I'm guessing that has to do something with that as well, so that's going to be a very, very interesting type of situation right there. So to basically answer the question of this video, do I think this is going to be endgame? No, but it might lead to something that is going to be truly endgame content, sort of like raids were back in the day. So I'm very much hoping for that to happen. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a subscribe, that would be really, really cool. And comment down below on what do you think, you know, is Veilbraker and also the Archon Hunts going to be leading on to something much bigger than we all have not anticipated or not anticipating, you know, to come inside of Warframe. So this has been the Gaming Weasel. I will see you guys in the next one. Over and out.